Don't mess up this time.
Hello, this is the Darkness Lounge. We are back again. My name is Liam. And Alan is on with me again, as normal. And also on with our friends today. And we are going to be playing another game of Fortnite. Hopefully with this episode, we'll do a lot more better than the last one.
Because Season 5, the 0 point was terrible.
Ready up, Al?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Yes, sir.
Just hopefully, the video does record this time and doesn't fail.
Yeah, sometimes it fail with the last one.
So how many fingers have you got?
What video?
Subscribers. None.
Nah, because we only have just started, like, but, you know, hopefully.
It's been going for a couple of months now, hasn't it?
10.
About 2 at the moment. It's a slow hopefully channel, but it's getting there. Kind of.
I wish.
If you get enough subscribers,
for every 1,000.
If you get enough subscribers, then you get rewards.
Who is it watching?
Whoever watches, really.
No, I mean who is the YouTube channel watching? You, Liam.
The YouTube channel is at the moment is listening to me and Alan because every other time when he's round with me and stuff.
Yeah, but who's it watching?
They'll be watching me because I'm recording it. But they can hear all of us, yeah.
I best change my voice then.
Secret agent voice.
Yeah, to be honest, the show is all in the video.
The name's Bond. James Bond. Shit, I better be careful, we might get copyright.
Missed your Smurfy.
Let's go to...
Mr. Meadows.
Yeah, Mr.
Has that got Mark first? Well, man, I can't say this is copyright then.
At least one or two teams. Two teams, I think.
Yeah, we should have him again like we've been doing with all the previous games.
Hopefully.
Let's just up the box.
Well, it's too easy with the box. You know, we need a challenge him on.
Found that they brought back some decent shotguns on the game.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I want the tactical shotgun from the agency season.
I believe so.
So I remember using it a lot.
I don't know if anyone needs it, but it's a safe, yeah.
Has anybody got the chance to still do? Oh, Howard! No!
I've just got one pumped in the head.
You got shot in the head or somebody pumped on your head?
Oh, I can't no, believe
I got shot with a shotgun in the head.
I missed. Oh my god. You gotta make sure. Yes. His mate's down here as well.
Shit.
Is he expecting to be revived? Sorry, mate. I'm not reviving you.
Thank you.
Alright.
I'll finish.
I'll tell you what, I will give you, though. A shotgun to the... well... to my kill. Where's the mummy? Oh, wait. No, man. Moving on.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, what do you wear?
That's where you need one.
Yeah.
Taking this thing very much.
I don't care, I've missed that many shots.
Once away.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, alright.
Oh, no. God dang it.
No. Is it just one, or is it still a team?
Yeah, it's just one. Is that like weird foxy girl thing out the Fortnite crew thing?
Okay.
I'll get Liam's reboot card.
Be your player then.
Yeah. I don't think he's that good though, because he didn't do like no pro kill on out.
Please, give me some gold.
Where's your card, Liam?
Just happens.
Shotgun's faster, he's one shot, bro.
Someone finish him! Well, finisher! Alan, behind you. How are you getting me? Just grab that gun and shoot the cunt. I said cunt. I said it twice. Oops.
There we go.
There
he is.
This ain't looking good. Is there someone else here?
Behind.
Use your grenades.
What? I threw my grenades, man.
I think you're a jinx, Alan. You know, we've been doing so good. You came on the game and now we're doing crap. I'm only joking. Misty was just
I missed about 10 shots.
I did throw my grenades though.
Yeah, I got killed ridiculously.
Yeah, it was a hot spot then, wasn't it?
Yep.
Just you win some, you lose some.
That is very true on this game.
Like, very
you
true.
You win some, you lose some. But when you lose a game, you always go back into a game and win it.
Oh yeah, we won it, yes, no.
It's pretty life, isn't that easy?
But Liam, what was that win like we got the other night?
Which one?
Me just camping on that hill.
Was that the one we got with the grenades?
We got that free victory, we got that free victory.
Yeah, I remember it, but I think I was down there, wasn't I?
Yeah, you was, and I was the final one.
Yeah, I just came in like, it's the final countdown. Victory, where
yeah, I actually blasted him back into the storm. Which was the best thing about it as well, because there was only one person left.
It was still on the card.
Yeah.
I don't want to be famous.
Oh, I doubt the channel's going to get that famous anytime soon.
Dan, you're famous for one thing, aren't you?
Yeah. You can mention it if you want.
Your best Fortnite ad, are you?
Someone will steal it.
Ah, yeah,
no,
true.
They
will, yeah. Well, people watch these videos.
But claim it and say it's yours, and no one can take it. Because you'll sue them if they do.
I mean, it's not in full work in progress yet, so it's kind of a...
Well, it could be filmed.
It's a secret.
A brand new secret that's going to drop in Fortnite.
Our friend will reveal his secret very soon. Which might still take a couple more years.
Incoming. I'm saying that now.
I was going to say something, but I thought it'd be copyright.
I don't think they can do everything for saying certain things.
I was going to say Wakanda forever.
Well, you can say that.
Well, that's basically copyright.
No, I think it's I think it's just more things like music and stuff that give you copyrights and shit, if anything.
Yeah. Okay. Good. I'm not even going to lie, boys, I'm stacked already.
You what?
I got a blue AR gold pump. Someone's swimming.
Well, if he's trying to do his dream of swimming with dolphins, he'll be out of luck because there's only sharks. That's unless he wants to play with Jaws and skating.
Yeah, I was just about to say that.
My dream is always to be playing in the water with Jaws. However, I don't want to die. But I will. Oh well. Dream come true.
See you in the afterlife.
That'd have been good for the video then, that would have been.
You want to do something that'd be good for the video? If you had the time. Go for this like record. Because I think it is quite possible to do it now, like the world's like longest streak of wins.
Yeah. Yeah. Would have been good if we got them freaking three victory royals, stomach it, going. God, how am I missing? I'm not that terrible. Trust me, people.
Liam, I forgot what we did.
God dang it!
Did it at the start of the season.
Oh, finally! Ah, he got away. I'll get him.
Well, I'm a devil. Remember them NAM wins that we got, Liam?
Yeah.
And we didn't record them.
Oh, you mother! I'm not swearing.
Trucker.
That's the one, yeah. Mother trucker. Get the hell down, boy! Stay down.
I really wish we would have recorded them NAM wins now.
You shouldn't have seen that then. That was just embarrassing for me though. I was constantly shooting balls at them. It looked like there was a perfect aim, but then they just constantly kept missing.
I know, that's what I've been experiencing recently.
Yeah, I don't know if it's
but
a
thank God they brought them infantry rifles back though. Because they're like a second of snipers.
I don't understand why they brought the... I mean, I'm glad the tactical shotgun's back, but I just don't understand why they brought it back. Because it's based in the wild, so it's kind of like a past sort of version, isn't it? And yet it's brought a future gun into it.
To be honest, but isn't it hinting at something though?
Yeah, most probably that the next season will be like a futuristic one. Hopefully. Like Blade Runner.
No, we could go back to season one.
People said that the last season though, but it didn't happen.
Yeah, but this season it might.
I was expecting another black hole sort of thing, but...
Oh, don't, just no, no black hole.
You mean no, this, Jonesy you mean, will tell you, us that we're in an alternate
you mean this thing right here?
An alternate universe.
Look at my back. This thing. It's right there on my back, the black hole. What made tons of children fucking rage over it, didn't they?
I can't deal with the black hole stuff again.
Yeah. How long was it off for though? Was it like a
about
week or something?
Days. It was about 3 days.
I was going to say if it was a week, bloody hell, that would have been crazy.
It was mad, I couldn't believe it. Every day, come on here, try to log register, like log in. No, black screen. Just people video, like stream the whole thing out.
I just wanted to watch the event though, mainly, you know, the whole situation of what was happening before, like the all the fucking rocket and stuff.
Yeah.
I wanted to watch it because I, you know, but I mainly only just started into it just after it.
Yeah.
So.
But Liam, look at me.
I don't think I've missed a live event yet.
Like, look at me, Liam.
I missed the Travis Scott event, even though I've got the skin light, but I missed it.
That was good, that was.
Liam, look.
Sorry, Al. Alan. That what? Poor chicken. We better just tell our fans that no chickens was harmed during the making of this video. However, I would be lying if I said that because plenty of chickens have died plenty of times to collect bones and meats. But none in real life. As far as I know of. Unless you go by KFC, Burger King, McDonald's, all these food
people are going to laugh at this, you know.
Then plenty of chickens have died.
Liam, but people are actually going to laugh at this shit, you know.
Most probably. Or most probably scream at it.
The theme being a chicken doing the
I'd love to see a chicken doing the Gangnam style dance.
That'd
little,
be funny.
With his little arms. Oh, I've got it in my head now for some reason.
Oh, I'll take that nicely. A shockwave, but...
Storm, guys.
No, I did a quiz a long time ago, and I don't know if it's true because they said it that it was the answer to it, but they said what animal what we've still got in the world today originates from a dinosaur.
Yeah, chicken.
And crocodile.
Yeah, I didn't believe that at first. I was like, what? Something to do with the feet, isn't it?
Nah. Well, what come first, the chicken or the egg?
True. Yeah, the eggs are like kind of dinosaur type, aren't they? Not as big, but yeah. Can't never look at a chicken now without thinking about a dinosaur now, ever since I had that question there.
That was a long run.
Please don't die.
I might be copyright that.
Ah, YouTube can kiss my butt. If I'm not playing the actual music, they can't do shit diddly do.
People in copyright banned us before for no reason.
However though, if you do YouTube, I am going to record another video and just stare at the screen, then upload that and see who gets creeped out first, me or you. A creepy just constant staring at the screen for an hour. How about that? Do you really want to go there?
I'm not one.
You watch, I'll get a message off YouTube after I've uploaded it.
Oh my god.
What?
I jumped on the zip line, jumped off, and I hit the guy in the head with the bow.
Nice. Oh.
Someone building above. On the hill.
Need a medkit.
There's a, yeah, I got one here for you.
Nice.
I'm coming over.
Kinda did a daffin and jumped off a lot of fins. I think. Shattered.
Is there people on you, Alan?
There's people building.
One way forward on the peak.
Right on top of the hill.
Let's see if I can get an angle.
I'll try and get up there and see if I can do anything.
Just don't make it too frisky though.
Oh yeah man, why would I do that?
You know, la-la. Spicing's up, I don't know.
There's gone, are they?
Yeah, they've gone.
There's a bad run.
Oh no. We've got to go slurpy as well.
If we can...
I've got no arrows.
We should have swam down the river.
Yeah, true. Would have put us at least a bit more close to it.
Yeah. Hopefully we get a car around you.
So, it's only a 1% damage anyway, Storm.
For the minute. Yeah, there's only second circle in them. Yeah, there's people, those people you've seen in front of me now.
Bloody
hell. Hit one for 89.
Oh no.
Get rid of him. Game live about the boat, I mean it.
Oh, that's a.
Hit another 89. Nice.
Found one.
Cracked one. Nice, nice, nice. Can I jump in that truck with you? I died. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go on, truck, go on, truck.
Go on, truck, you can do it.
I did it.
No, you
surely can make out lists, surely.
Hello.
I think it's people by ear. I heard something.
Yeah, he knows he should be ringing me up at this time for that. So what, 100 minimum?
Yeah, I was right. Hit 159.
Alright, just ring me back in 5 minutes. Alright, bye bye.
Hit him hard.
Just ring me back.
There's a select truck here.
Yeah, I need help, I need help.
Select truck, guys.
There's somebody else. There's there.
I'm trying to sneak up on me. Back him. Oh my god, I'm dead. Yeah, if I do.
Got him. Hey, his friend's coming. His friend's here. Yep.
You should be weak, boys. I did. I should have hit him to at least 60. Thank you. I don't know.
How many materials do they have?
Oh, shit.
Oh, medkit is lovely. I need a med. That's perfect.
Liam, medkit up and I'll watch you back.
Hey, you've got some kills today, lads.
Teamwork.
Liam, do you want this bow?
Yeah,
but I've got the shockwave one.
I now own two bows.
I can hear one of them. Just can't see
them. But I can't see them.
I do. I do. Wow, that's not right there. Twenty-six, 29 white. Crack another, 30 white. He's one, nothing.
Whoa. 28 blue, 44 blue, 30 blue, 31 white.
Where is he?
There's one person left.
Was that him though? Or did that one die?
That one dead.
Nice.
I think the other one's over here because I'm sure someone was shooting at us from over this way.
What, towards the toilet factory?
Yeah, the flesh.
Oh, let's get that big toilet flushing, Martin. Be a big Ted in there.
Pretty high, isn't it? Big
Ted. Still in the sack.
Yep.
He's got
a bit. That's like you, that bow.
I'm coming for you, toilet camper. What, he's in the bush?
Nah, I don't trust them.
Oh wait, he's there!
Where?
In the water!
There!
Hey!
Yes! Right guys, I've got to go!
Alright, hook it up!
Alright.
Busy, busy man, Danis.
We're still going to squads fill.
Yeah!
That was a good game, that's the first win on Season 6 for the Darkness Alliance.
Hell yeah. Now we just need to find a fourth member. Oh wait, we need to return back to lobby though, don't we?
Yeah, but considering I cracked him for 68.
Which one?
That guy in the water, I cracked him for 68 white.
I know I shot him twice, knocked off health off him twice, but I don't know how much. I think it was like 20 twice, I think.
I cracked him for 68 white and then someone must have finished him off.
I didn't get a shot off on
him. Dan would have finished him off.
I need to find somewhere for moving Dan now. He won't let me kick him off, shit. Ah, Dan's the pack leader.
Okay.
Dan, kick yourself! I don't think it's that easy, actually, shit. Hopefully he'll go off in a minute. He's a count thing.
I would say invite Ben, but...
Sometimes it's just hard getting them on, Ben, sometimes.
Ben's in the lobby now. With someone else, but I don't know who.
He'll be on with Kev. Or Danny.
No,
actually,
Kev's
yeah,
in
Danny.
The laundry. No, because Danny's on Melissa. There's three people in duos. Ben's in the lobby. Kev's in the launcher.
That's real awkward. I can't think of what to do because since I'm not party leader, I can't do no. Damn.
Oh shit, he needs to change the party leader, doesn't he?
Yeah, isn't he's just kind of is he still in game, isn't he?
Think so. Yeah, he is.
Right, I'll tell you what I'll do. I don't know your name, but I'll add you, and then I'll invite you back.
Okay. No.
Hello?
Wagwanji?
Is this the Alan? The other part of the Darkness Alliance?
Yes, I am part of the Darkness Alliance.
In that case then...
Give me your money. Give me your money, bitch.
And you're a part of the Darkness Alliance too, Liam.
Oh, in that case then... Give me your money myself. Damn. Say what, I accept the friend request. We'll do a duos.
Yeah. See if we can get a duos win.
I have sent him a friend request.
Yeah, but I forgot to send him one.
I sent him a friend request. I just need to accept. And then he can join us.
I feel like putting some music on back out.
No, don't do it, Alan. That would be a really bad mistake.
I know, because we'd get copyright banned.
I know. But you know what?
We would get copyright banned.
But you know what? If you want to really sing a song that badly or listen to a song, you just do this.
I wonder if they know how they live in Tokyo. If they seen it, then you mean it.
Oh no, we're gonna get copyright banned now. We're gonna get copyright banned now.
Why? Because a song what's real in the life, our song. They'd have to copyright me then because it's my voice.
Yeah, because you are from Japan.
I am from Japan. Even though I'm not, but yeah. In my imagination, I am. I love Japan, man. What about you, Al? Is there any precise place you like?
I've got four favourite places, actually.
What's your top favourite one, though?
My top favourite one is the Maldives.
Yeah.
It's this little island where you live in, like...
Ben? I'll send him in the night.
Yeah. Where should we go? Misty.
Yeah.
Hey! It's our friend Ben!
Nolan?
How are you?
I'm Ben.
What, are you in a game, yeah?
We're in a game and we're also recording for YouTube.
Oh, nice.
So, you are now in the video.
Oh, hello YouTube.
YouTube and the people watching. Well, not yet because I've got to upload it, like, but...
Good evening, viewers. Gonna try getting some dubskis.
The one what?
Yep.
Get a few dubbies.
I mean, if you want me to go to a shop and buy you a dummy, I can buy you a dummy.
No, some wins on Fortnite, some epic victory royales.
What's the word for it again?
Dub.
Dub.
Dubs. Yeah, dubs. It means wins.
I know dubstep. Oh, sweet baby, no, no, no. Oh, I just had an heart attack in my mouth. Someone finish him, please. I need to go find a medkit. Because I've just died in my mouth.
There's a medkit down the stairs, William. Medkit down them stairs. The wall? No. No, out here near me. There's a medkit round the corner near me.
It's like a fan one now, anyway. But thanks, anyway.
I think I'd have in a chest to find that. What are you talking about?
No clue.
Have you had any wins today?
Yeah, we've had three in a row when we was on with Dan. Have we had two when you came on, Mal?
No, one. One because we lost the last one, if you remember. We came fifth in the last one.
Yeah.
Thanks for some ridiculous kill.
So hopefully, I don't know how long I've been recording for now. How long would you say I've been recording for?
Well, I'd say like 10-20 minutes up to now.
So with the PlayStation where you can record for up to a maximum of 60 minutes, I believe.
Yeah, which is an hour.
So yeah, should be able to get some videos in with Ben.
I think it's been that long, I don't know. Oh no. Yeah, because we've just got camped on.
Well, talk for yourself, I wasn't camping. Oh, no, wait, you mean camping. We was camped on? Right, okay, yeah,
yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, we were
sorry.
Camped on.
I am not thinking
we
at the moment.
Absolutely camped on.
Hey, do you think YouTube
we
would be...
We were boxed in like fish.
Do you think YouTube would get annoyed with this? That was too quiet, never mind. I did a little toot, I thought it was going to be a big boom one, but never mind.
A big boom like a Cherokee drum.
You get a notification, YouTube banned.
Most probably, yeah. I've already been saying that certain things can't be said, music can't be played because of obviously copyright reasons. But I've just been singing songs. I don't think they can do that when you sing them yourself, can they?
No,
but they did it to us on our YouTube video when we did the karaoke, if you remember.
Yeah, but that's because we was using somebody's, what do you call the videos where they're all words? I can't pronounce it, it's Riddix, is it?
Lyrics, and it's karaoke.
Lyrics. Yeah, Riddix video. With the sound in the background, but it wasn't as if it had the actual singers singing it. It was just all background music, so... A bit annoying that is, but yeah.
There's no Neymar. I wish he had like a. Oh yeah, man, he has got a dark coloured skin, hasn't he?
Oh damn, I've just realised something, Owen.
What?
So you know that I've made a lot of chaos names for each person as a nickname, haven't I?
Yeah.
I've just remembered the people when they watch this video, they'll realise what I've called Ben. And they're most probably going to get confused.
No.
You know what I've called? Do you know what I've called Ben?
No.
This is what I've called him as a chaos name. For his nickname, I've called him Chaos Bummer Gear.
No.
What, renamed on Fortnite?
Yeah, you know that you can give people nicknames, can't you?
Oh, yeah. Because I've only done one. I think I've named Kev Black Janine.
But yeah, I've given everybody a name with Chaos at the beginning of it. And yours is just literally called Chaos Bummer Gear. So people are most probably going to ask questions about that in the comments. But if they want to know right now, the situation is we was listening to the song. We, me, Kev, and Ben was listening to the song, I Wanna Run Away, in the car, and then Ben literally just came out singing, I Wanna Bum a Girl. So that's the reason why I put it. It's the only name I could think of for you at the time, so. Nothing personal. Oh, yeah, we played squads that way. Yeah, sorry. As them trios.
And Neymar has got a dark version of his skin, hasn't he?
I think so.
Yeah, it's like him, the original kit, black.
Should we all go with that?
I don't.
So, just for the YouTube, I'll put my rare skin on.
And just for YouTube, I think I might have to change that name. just in case if people get offended by it. So Chaos, Chaos something Ben. Chaos...
Bobby?
I don't know, something what Ben has to be known for.
Ben's good with bows.
Chaos. Ah, I've got one. Chaos. Looking good, Ben. Chaos. No, that's not going to work because it has to be only 18 symbols. Chaos. I can't think of one. Anybody?
Trying to think myself.
Chaos Ben the Brave.
Yeah, Ben the Brave. That's actually got a good ring to it as well.
I just thought of it because I got that skin the other day, fucking Raptari in the Brave.
Yeah, that fits perfectly. Chaos Ben the Brave. There we go. That's your new nickname. Oh, so Alan's got Chaos Rapper Al.
And yours is Chaos Mario.
Yes. I love
Chaos
my Marios.
Mario.
My Mario games are just my jam. Been playing Mario since I was a toddler.
And also your Lara Croft games are your good ones as well.
Yeah. Two favourite game things what I play is Mario and Lara Croft. Tomb Raider games, yeah.
And won it through your auntie, you actually got into Tomb Raider.
Yeah, she introduced me to it when she was alive. And ever since I've just, you know, been glued to every single one. There hasn't been one like Tomb Raider game I have not played yet.
Did you know what game I got introduced to when I was a kid?
It sounds like we're saying something else there, but what was that there anyway?
The very first Call of Duty.
What, the PS2 one?
Mm-hmm. Hmm. That's it to the game I got introduced to. And do you know who that was through?
Oh.
You're never going to believe me when I say this.
Was it Boris Johnson?
No.
I'd have laughed if you said yeah. To survive the coronavirus, you need to learn to shoot a gun. Play Call of Duty.
No, my own mum got me into Call of Duty at first.
Who went ready to?
I'm not even joking.
Your
I'm
mom?
Not even joking, either, Liam. Yeah, I'm not even joking.
So what game was good? Tomb Raider was Angel of Darkness, that was good.
You know what? If I could give you a... through the headphone high five I would be doing right now. Yeah, that's my favourite one on the PS2, that is.
Yeah, it's good that I liked that.
The only thing...
That was the first one I completed.
Yeah, it's a bit challenging though, isn't it, that one? But it's still
Liam,
good,
I can't believe you still got me that PS1 with the Tomb Raider game. I can't wait to play that, man.
Yeah, it's alright.
Cannot wait.
But yeah, the only thing what did my head in about the Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness is... you know every now and then when you died?
Yeah.
She would make that like scream, wouldn't she, if she fell from her death?
Yeah.
Fell to her death. Sometimes the games would glitch and then you'd just hear her constantly screaming.
I know, that was weird.
Because the game would glitch sometimes and then you'd be just stuck on the screen while she's going, ah.
But I did really enjoy Tomb Raider Legend, that was good. Well.
Yeah.
Let's get some dubs.
Gus Lepi.
Yep, I was going to suggest that.
Slurpy.
Go to Slurpy Swamp.
Does anybody else see a murdered person right there? No, it's fading out now, but you know the blue bit when you fall down? The blue bit of the Slurpy water? It kind of looks like a person just flat out falling. Like a murder scene.
I know, man, I've noticed that.
You can't really see it now, but it was when you're gliding down, it just looks like a person falling, like, ugh.
I've noticed that, yeah.
Your imagination runs wild after when you play the game so many times.
I had a dub for a few days, so I could really do one.
No, dub means a win, basically.
I know, but I'm just going to always keep thinking dubstep for some reason.
I know. I know it's going to be weird.
Maybe it's just me.
Maybe imagination has run wild.
It has run wild. It ran wild a long time ago.
You know, I'm so glad the tack is back. I cannot believe it.
Yeah, same. Yeah, same. I'm glad they're back as well. Because they are good guns.
Someone's outside.
Footsteps on me.
I ain't even got a gun yet. Sweet baby Jesus. I need
don't
a better
worry,
gun.
I'll protect you if I can.
I like my bar. I like my. I like my crossbows. Or bar arrows, whichever one. Bar arrows. I'm trying to call
them. On me, on me.
But that's not the first weapon I want. And a boom. Look, now you're just taking the piss out of me. I don't want a shotgun.
On me.
God dang it.
Where is he, Al?
He's in the building.
Oh shit, why did I do that?
With me.
Got him. Dropped him.
Cheers, Ben. You saved me last.
Good thing we're at Slurp or someone else.
Oh man.
Dropped him.
Come on! This is bullshit. It keeps giving me freaking bow arrow, shotgun, whatever else. I want a assault rifle, SMG, something. Not a freaking shotgun. Especially
the
pump one.
And all I've got is a makeshift rifle and a bow. That's all I've got.
I've got a mechanical explosive bow.
Someone's dropped that, so I'm taking that.
A green AR. And a, oh, do you want a green tack, anyone?
I do.
It's
hell
on
you! Hell yeah!
I need some shotgun ammo though, man.
I swear down to the river, you are not getting that shotgun.
Is someone on your way?
Yeah, I've got him.
Nice, nice.
He just died straight out, so he's.
Yeah, that was. I killed three of them, so that was just, that was the last dude.
Yeah.
Benny got any shotgun ammo?
I wish, I need it myself. I've got three.
Three, I've got about eight. Liam, have you got any shotgun ammo?
I'll take care of you two. Come here. Da 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 da.
Have you got a shotgun ammo, Liam?
Yeah, I've got some for both of you.
Oh, nice, nice. I'm coming.
Da 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 da. There's yours, Alan, and there's yours, Ben.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I keep thinking I'm picking them back up for some reason.
I think we need to get moving, don't we?
I could swear I was just doing an sound thing off on the guy then.
I don't think he was.
Yeah, it is. It's someone on Family Guy does like this finger trick thing with the fingers on one of the scenes, but I can't remember what it was. Like switching from one finger to two fingers and something. I'm thinking of something else. My mind's just turned into like a big freaking history book of the world. Too much information. I can't take it all at once.
Very true indeed.
Look at our dude, he's legging it. I ain't got no heels. I've only got 10 bandos. I've got no shields.
I'm the yellow one, you know. And I'm the fairest, if that's what you're in.
Oh, you're the. Oh, yeah, you are. Sorry, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's with Alan, oh, shit, yeah.
It's me, Darkness Alliance King Liam 15.
Ben, that guy just picked up your mushrooms, I was going to say, for you and all. Little.
It's all good, it's all good.
There is literally so many things I could say about him right now, but I don't want to.
It's alright, we've got 2 minutes to the zone, we'll get in zone and we can loot. I think the nearest POI is Bony Birds.
Come here, I'm not gonna kill you.
Is someone on you?
But Ben, literally, there's so many things I could say about him right now. Oh shit.
Who's shooting you?
No.
It's that woman.
Leave me alone.
That air tower woman.
Dropped her.
Oh, cheers, Ben, you saved my life.
Chickens can fly.
I thought I was I thought I was going to get absolutely dropped there, but I didn't. Liam, were there any chickens harmed in this video?
No, this one's just in my hands. I ain't killing it. Yeah, you don't need to worry. I'm not gonna.
No, it's got a classic. It's got a classic theme.
I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna kill the chicken. I just want to talk to the chicken.
We've got time to search this building.
Where the chicken's gone.
Yeah, we should. We've got 1 minute and 20 seconds till the zone closes.
Nice. Yeah, nice. Is someone coming with me? Oh, some people in here. People in here on me.
Chicken, come in.
I'm coming now, then.
Yeah. Don't worry about the chicken, that one.
Tagged him 30. Tagged him 30 to the head.
Oh my god. My god. True River's gone down.
I tagged him 30 to his head. There's two. There's two in here now.
Got him.
Nice. Nice. His boys upstairs. Oh, there's two of them upstairs.
Don't worry, True River. Three. I'll save you.
Not. Dropped him.
Not.
Are they all gone?
Yep.
Have they got any AR ammo?
I've got some.
Yeah, I have a med kit. Oh, you got one. Never mind then.
Nice, nice, nice.
I can't believe we've just dropped them two.
Are you two killing people like crows over there?
There's four.
Are you two just
getting into the zone? Yeah, yeah, we are owning.
Nice, nice. We don't know why we're owning it. But yes, someone else is firing.
Someone else is shooting at you, Alan. He's on the roof, he's on the roof.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It's all gravy. Run into the zone, run into the zone, and we'll keep him there. Keep him in.
He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Oh, no, man, I've got him.
Nice. Is it flat dead? Or is he down?
Yeah, straight out dead.
Let's see if we can get a second dub for YouTube.
Please stop saying dub. I'm confused. Nah, I'm joking. You can keep it if you want the word. It's your things. It's just confusing for me.
A set famine. This is being built on slash dub for YouTube.
I'm real tempted just to put on some dubstep music, but I know I can't.
Oh, build battling. Someone's building in front of us. They're all arguing.
Band sent us an invite.
Are they all arguing because they didn't get the last hands on the last tart roll?
I missed them with an arrow, so he knows where we are.
They're arguing over the last tart roll.
I need it. I need to go for a boop.
Right, I'm running to the left. So you keep pressure on him there. I'm running to the left.
Yeah.
I'd build.
Oh, come on. He's low.
There's another one. Are they all gone?
Yeah, by the looks of it.
I need a medikit badly.
I ain't got a medi there. I'll have a medi, no doubt.
Oh, no. Whoa. Got him.
What? Again?
It's not your day, Alan.
With 30 health.
What happened to Zohan?
I don't know. I sent him an I sent him a friend request so he can join, but he hasn't joined.
Alright. Did you leave the lobby?
Yeah, because you know when you went off? We couldn't seem to load up the game or anything, so
it's
pop off, but then I sent him a friend request before I went off, so he could, you know, but...
On me, lads, on me. Killed him. Got him.
Cheers, Liam.
Get a P90, anyone wants it? Who's got a bow?
I've got a stinking bow.
30 shield.
How did none of them stink bars get in?
Careful, Alan. Someone to your right.
Oh my.
Knocked.
It is, not my dude. There's still two people up there.
Knocked. Tagged 89, knocked again. Someone else knocked. Another team in a truck.
I was gonna swear like hell then, but I stopped myself.
What? Is it just me left? Is everyone gone?
Yep.
Yep.
You're all dead?
Yep.
No, I am now. Shit.
Because I'm still alive. Literally, only for now.
For the next 5 seconds.
Well, they've got a scar or something.
Close enough, it was 6 seconds, don't you?
Yeah. Fucking sort your life out building, you fucking prick.
Right, we'll turn back to lobby. Because Ben needs to take a break, he's getting too angry.
What's the point in building like that? Sort your life out.
Ben, it's just getting calm down. Calm down. I'll be your psychologist. Is it psychologist or therapist?
I won't mind these people who are doing it. They're about 10 years old.
Yes, Ben. Tell me your problems. I'll be your psychiatrist. I'll listen to you.
You know what was doing real well then? I was on like a 9-kill game.
Yeah. Right, let's all ready up. I'll do this last game. I'll do this last gameplay, and then I'll have to end the video there.
Are you still doing the video?
Yeah, it's just I can only record for 60 minutes, like, so kind of a bummer.
Can't you check to what time it's on now?
If it means by finishing the recording by checking, yeah.
Just keep it going. Until we can get a win, and then then that should be the highway of the video.
Right, are you ready up, Ben?
Am I not ready?
No. All victory awaits us. So all you need to do is press ready. Thank you very much.
Do you reckon they'll still have the codes for that skin that you've got, Ben?
Yeah, they have. 100 quid.
See, what?
That's not too bad. That's not too bad.
You didn't actually pay 100 quid for it, did you?
Nah, I paid 60 quid.
Yeah, because it is a rare skin, Liam.
But then I bought at 60 quid the codes. But obviously, because now there's even less codes, they put the price up to 100.
Jeez.
That skin is very rare.
You wanna see manuals? I don't know if it's set up. I was just about to click on one of my newest skins I just got, but damn it, I don't know if it's set up or not.
Yeah, because it said Star Wars would be back yesterday, but
and then it won't.
Epic Games lad again. Should get used to it by now. It's like this whole situation of him saying that comic book Harley Quinn and Batman should be coming to the store. I don't know if it will or not.
My mate's got the Harley Quinn skin. His comic came the other day.
Sick. Oh, he's my skin I got the other day, by the way. It did set up.
Oh, is it the Arachne?
Oh, is that a name?
Yeah, Arachne, yeah.
I was trying to figure out what it was called.
Female of Spider Knight, isn't it?
Yeah, I think she just looks real hot now.
Ooh, where are we going?
Shit, did that gun record?
Most probably.
God dang it, I do apologize. Right, where to?
Jump Kai.
This will be the final video of the game footage for this Darkness Alliance video.
Let's see if we can end it on a win.
Not the final video for Fortnite, for Darkness Alliance page. But it is the final
right, I've
game.
Landed before everyone, so I'm dead. There's loads of people here.
That's right.
There's about 3 squads here.
Ooh, I'm not going there. Was this spot to come to you and I was like, nope.
Yeah? What do you mean? So you're going to leave, mate?
No, I'm just getting something done here first.
Well, there's squads on top of squads on me, so I'll probably die by the time I get up here.
I'll save you.
Oh my god.
Good job, I went for a shotgun, I guess, then. None of you
have
been scanned,
I've knocked someone.
That was a quick way of getting set up on my dirt, if you knocked someone already.
Knocked two. Knocked him with a grenade.
Damn, you're a player. You've knocked two girls up already.
Knock someone else. Fucking hell.
Jesus
I've
Christ.
I've got 17 health, I'm gonna die. I'm banned
in. Goodbye, Deadpool.
Someone's pumped him, someone's killed him.
It's your boy Liam. Well, I shouldn't really take that sentence. I'm not gonna say that again. Moving on. It's more of a Kev swing, that, isn't it?
Yeah, that is a definitely moving on.
Knocked.
God dang it.
There's them shield mushrooms. Well, they should get you off up a bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat some now. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh shit, my bad.
Got me off guard then. No. I got your shotgun. Jeez. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do with it.
Jeez, man, how many mushrooms does that guy have?
Well, if he had a lot of them, he's clearly Mario.
He had eight.
Yeah, it's definitely Mario. Oh, it's his brother Luigi.
Stuck with that. Oh, did no one get Alan's card, neither?
Oh, shit. Sorry, Al.
It's alright.
We've got some big old rotation.
Cause you gotta have a bowl of Cocoa Pops. Yeah, that was random.
That was random.
Just came to my head.
Well, the old guys are miles away. Gonna get a motor vehicle.
Shall we go meet him halfway, Ben?
You what?
Shall I go meet him halfway?
We need to go north. I think we're going to 47 seconds.
Whereabouts are you then?
Right at the other end of the map.
Is it Stealthy Stronghold?
Fuck.
Well, we're going to have a fun ride, aren't we?
I'm half of a tank. Away.
Is it Stealthy Stronghold?
Just stay calm, stay still, we're on the way. Hopefully.
It's gonna be an impossible mission.
Don't, I shouldn't have gone for lazy. If I get beamed.
Shit. I'll drive straight back out since we've got big wheels.
Oh, and it's run out of fuel. Oh my.
Oh,
so you're getting lasered. Go. Shit. Go. Still fucking beaming.
Those four shots from them were terrible.
Hey. See any gas cans on here?
No, but I see a motor. It's on the roof. One guy, so what I seen anyway. Oh no, another alchemy. He's dropped. Knocked.
Got him.
His boys are here.
Here come the men in